What is Chapter 99B? Faceless Customs has suddenly thrown Chapter 99B on all of us, and most of us across the country are wondering what Chapter 99B is. Even a visit to cbic.gov.in, the Customs Act over there does not list Section 99B of the Customs Act. In the year 2019, a new chapter, Chapter 12B, was introduced in the budget. The chapter is Verification of Identity and Compliance. The section empowers a proper officer appointed by the Principal Commissioner of Customs or Commissioner of Customs to undertake verification of the identity of a person and to ensure that compliance is happening under the Customs Act or any other law for the time being in force. Person could be an individual, proprietary concern, partnership, private limited, public limited, LLP. So person covers all of them. Why should the identity be verified? There are two reasons given over there. One is protection of revenue and two, prevention of smuggling. What is it that the proper officer can do? He can do any or all of the following. One is call for the Aadhaar card of the individual and ask him to submit whatever document should he require and in whatever format should he require. In case a person has not been issued an Aadhaar or for any odd reason that Aadhaar cannot be verified, then an alternative model can be given by the proper officer to the individual to establish his identity and to show compliance. There is also a possibility of prescribing a person or a class of persons who will not be verified under Section 99B of the Customs Act. In case a person does not meet with the verification criteria, then what are the things that Customs can subject him to? Customs can suspend the import or the export clearance of that person. They can suspend the drawback or the refund. They can suspend the exemption to duty given to that person. They can suspend the license or any other permission granted under the Act. And they can suspend any other monetary benefit that may accrue to that person under the Act or any other law for the time being in force. This suspension shall remain in force till the person can establish his verification and establish his credentials. It is interesting to note that the officer must give reasons for a failed verification. But nowhere does it say that the officer must give reasons for wanting the verification. It has been seen that in a large number of cases, the system is auto-generating a query under 99B. It is hoped that 99B will be exercised in the true spirit of the law and not be used to delay or derail any clearance or be detrimental to any exporting or importing person.